The Nissan X-Trail facelift has been revealed for the European market. We've seen it before as the US market Nissan Rogue facelift, unveiled in September 2016, but this would be the debut for the refreshed X-Trail badged car. The car will go on sale from August. It's quite a distinct facelift, led by a wider and bolder V-motion grille and a new bumper design. The headlamp clusters have been redesigned and feature a new version of the SUV's boomerang LED daytime running lights. There is greater design differentiation between the halogen headlamps and full LEDs, which feature adaptive front lighting system, AFS, for the first time. The fog lamps are now rectangular instead of circular. At the rear, the bumper has been redesigned for a more robust look, with new chrome detailing. The light signature has been upgraded to full LEDs. There are also new 17 and 18-inch wheel designs plus a chrome side molding across the base of the two doors on top variants. The four new exterior paint colors are orange pearl, red pearl, blue pearl metallic, and dark brown pearl. Inside, you'll find a new D-shaped steering wheel, which allows easier entry, exit for the driver and offers an improved view of the instruments. The wheel also features new four-way controllers for reduced eyes off the road time, and is available with integrated heating for the first time. Nissan says that higher quality materials have been used across the cabin, such as the gloss black trim on the air vents. Heated seats are available in both the front and rear for the first time, while a new tan, black two-tone leather interior is an optional extra. The top Tenere now comes with an 8-speaker Bose premium audio system, and the navigation interface has been updated. The new shark fin antenna improves reception and looks. Thanks to revised interior packaging, the boot is now larger than before, with VDA capacity rising from 550 liters to 565 liters on the 5-seat version. Total space with all seats folded rises to 1,996 liters. Every X-Trail boot, kick to open is available, comes with Nissan's luggage board system, which allows for shelves and dividers to be adjusted in 9 formations. There's also a hidden compartment for valuables. On the tech front, the latest X-Trail will be available with ProPilot autonomous drive technology in 2018. The system will control the steering, acceleration and braking in a single lane on highways during heavy traffic congestion and high-speed cruising. It's one of a range of Nissan intelligent mobility systems which are new to the X-Trail. Others include intelligent emergency braking with pedestrian recognition and rear cross-traffic alert. The European X-Trail's range of 3 engines remains, including the 177 PS 2.0-liter diesel launched this year. The other two are a 130 PS 1.6-liter diesel and a 163 PS 1.6-liter turbo petrol. And gearbox options are a CVT automatic and a 6-speed manual. Customers can also choose between 2WD and 4WD and 5 or 7 seats. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.